How you going, guys? Luke here. Just want to talk a little bit today about where you should be hosting your videos that you create. So if you're creating any content, video content, there's a few fundamental places you need to be posting it. One is your YouTube channel. All your videos should go back to your YouTube channel so everyone can find them. Put them into playlists, make them easy to find and categorize them. Two is any social media channels you have. So Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, LinkedIn. If you're a business-to-business company, LinkedIn should be important for you. If you're marketing to consumers, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter are great for that. On Facebook, at least, you can pin posts. So if you create a video, post it to Facebook, you can then pin it to the top of Facebook so all your customers, when they go to your Facebook page, immediately see it. It's a great way to make sure customers see the video on Facebook. As well as social media, posting videos to your website is important. I recommend creating a blog page or creating a blog article, posting your video on that page, and then writing a short description of what occurs in that video on that blog article. This way Google can find your blog and your video as well. It's just a great way to have all your videos on different platforms. That's just a good way to make sure your video is out there and that everyone can see it.